Fear me, child.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. You run away from me. You will fear the best in slot shark. Good evening, my lovely lemony lips and iced teas. This is Best in Slot, and we are back with a little bit more Zoo Tycoon 2. This is the Best in Sea Aquarium. Let's get wet. And today we are going to work on something pretty. If that looked weird, by the way, I had to tap out very quickly. I tried to make it blend in, but then I talked about it, so I kind of ruined that anyway. Today we're going to finish off this little indoor pool thing. Pool? No, God, I hope it's not a pool. You don't want to go swimming with what we're about to do. But yay! Oh, hello. Well, you're dead. It's too late for you now. But people are liking this. And for some reason, my creatures in here aren't suicidal, which is nice. Anyways, we're going to work on something else for this building, and we're going to work on, as was recommended by pretty much all of you, a goblin shark display, which I think is a really, really cool idea. So, we found ourselves a goblin shark right here. That is not a goblin shark. This is a goblin shark. And we're going to build ourselves a cool little tankaroonie. Tankaroonie. And I do want to use, hopefully, the same as that, which I believe was probably just this, right? It's hard to tell because nothing is happening. Is it the same? Yes. Maybe. Probably. I don't know. I don't care about... My other exhibits are bitching out at me, but I don't care at this point. I'm done with them. I'm done with them. You hear me? Okay, so I want to do like a pretty cool shape here. I also want it to be... it's too much. I'm thinking I want the majority of it to be sort of a horizontal line across here, but then just at the end have a little bit of shape and excitement to it. So I think it probably needs to start... bloody Nora. Start a little bit lower in, like so. Well, that's too far. We've got the balance right between coolness and pointlessness. Something like that, and then that'll go straight across. Yeah, that'd be cool. So I've been thinking, for those who've made it a grand total of nearly 2 minutes into the video, and I know what you're all thinking when I say that word. I've been thinking that's a dangerous start to anything. But to be honest, guys, people don't seem totally enamoured with the aquarium thing. Hello? Yeah, there we go. It's pretty cool, right? A lot of it comes down very much to what exhibit I happen to be building at the time, right? And I spend a lot of time just kind of doing meandering work. Like, I mean, I actually think this looks really nice. It'll look nice when we get some rocks and stuff in. But a lot of it comes down to what animal we're playing with in that video. And I'm kind of tired of all these bloody messages as well. So what I'm thinking is, and inspired by the venerable Knickknack Gaming, who I'm sure you're all watching at this point if you're into Zoo Tycoon 2. You should be. But if you're not, go check it out. But basically just doing, like... Wait, is that... What's the bottom of this tank? It's not wood, is it? That would be weird. Oh, I'm outside. Oh, hello. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, for God's sake. But basically, instead of doing big old zoos like this, just basically every episode, we build a random exhibit. Like, no themes and stuff. It's just you guys pick from the massive list of animals out there in the world, or we pick from the massive list of animals I've already downloaded. We can do stuff like the xenomorph without it having to be part of the theme zoo, because there is a new xenomorph now. I've seen it mentioned loads of times because there used to be a terrible xenomorph. Why do I change how I say that? How do I say that? Do I say xenomorph or do I say xenomorph? I think I say xenomorph. There used to be a terrible xenomorph that looked like a big black dog, basically, but there is a new one out that looks a lot better, and I think I've got it downloaded, I'm not sure. It is quite cool, right? When there's a roof. When there's a roof, it'll look better. I'm going to bring up the floor. I want it to be matched with this. So let's grab the tank thing. But I think that might be what we do. It means we don't have to deal with worries about the habitat in terms of suitability and stuff like that. We don't need to worry about humans and paths and all this. We can just build every episode really cool little exhibits. Some people will hate the idea, some people will like the idea. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. In terms of the long-term life of this as a series, I think that's the way to go, personally. Anyways, I just wanted to mention that. That's what I'm thinking of. We've had a good run, but maybe this will be a better way to run the series. Because I want to do it. Oh no! My penguin died! I don't care. I want to keep doing this. I really, really want to keep doing this. And we're going to keep doing this. But I'd like to be able to make a xenomorph or a dragon or a T-Rex or a just weird fancy exhibits, you know? I don't really want to have to wait to do it. It's kind of my thought process. Anyway, so let's focus on making ourselves a lovely little goblin shark. Oh, where have you put yourself? Like this. This was a nice looking little exhibit, and they ruined it by being animals with hopes and dreams. The bastards. Goblin shark. I don't think we've ever had a goblin shark. It's quite hard to build because you can't see a goddamn thing, but do like a little patch of those over there, a couple of starfish knocking about. One of these things, don't even know what these are to this day, frankly. Type of coral or some description. I don't really like working with tanks. I like working with tanks when you can do a half and half. In terms of other stuff, I think tanks are quite hard to make look particularly interesting, and I think a lot of it comes down to more so the stuff you put around the tank rather than the stuff you put in the tank. Like, you remember that one we did for the Kraken, where it had the lighthouse and the fog machines and stuff? That was really cool. You can't really do that with this, but we can find some ways to make it a little cooler, I think. What do I want for food? I want stuff that's going to feel thematic. I'm thinking, let's go into scenery. Let's see if we can find anything we can stick in there that's going to look good. Stick it in and hope for the best. Definitely said that in both videos I've recorded so far today. Oh, I just hear all these happy children in the background. It makes me sad. Like, if I had like a mini version of the trawler, that'd be really nice. I'd be on board with that. Squid model. Great. Great. Okay. Love stuff like this. Like, animals that are part of the scenery thing. So we can have like a little common octopus. And he's not going to bitch about anything. You know? There's some crabs in there. Doesn't really make sense because it's a deep sea. I suppose that still makes sense. It's a deep sea crab. It's a deep sea seahorse. Okay? Okay. Shut up. What's this? We're not going to put a koi in. I think deep sea koi might be pushing it. Just a little bit. Anything else? Fruits? Probably not. Still want to do something with the whale skeleton. Like, we can make a really cool whale exhibit and use a skeleton somehow. Let's just have a little scroll. See if anything pops up that looks suitable. I'd like some wreckage or something. That would be good. Anything to just give a little bit of a vibe. Also, if I can find that little music rock that we used last time, that would be pretty good as well. Because we all know that was the greatest music rock in the history of music rocks. And the history of music rocks is a long and storied one. I don't think there's much else here. I kind of like that, you know? Is that dumb? That might be dumb. I'm sorry. maybe I do want the fog machine. No, it doesn't make sense, right? It's underwater. Herp derp. I just want to put cool stuff in, right? Okay, there's nothing else in this. Buildings! Any of these appropriate? Probably not, right? Maybe what we could do. Something like that. I can't see a bloody thing. How am I meant to do this? Ugh. Kind of leaning forward into my computer screen. I know, it's not perfect, but I think it's a better wall backing than the one we had. If I could see. Even with this set to minimum, I can't see. Which makes it feel somewhat pointless. I'm just going to assume that's correct. Ha! I saw it! I got a glimpse! There! Okay, I'm on the roof. I think that's covered. I think that might look alright. What else? Okay. What was this? A lure boy with squid. You're not allowed in there, are you? No. I want to go into rocks. rock. So I should probably click the right button. Let's put some rocks in here as well. I think the problem is the roof. If I scroll in past the roof... No, okay, never mind. I want some little baby rocks. No, why not? Why do rocks hate me? I've been nothing but nice to rocks, and now you can't put any of them in tanks. What is the point in tanks? Tanks are the worst. The absolute worst. Grumble, grumble, grumble. Let's check out some nice plants instead. Looking for any underwater ones, really. Pelagic, I've already... No. I don't know why I would click that. Sessional lotion, what's this? I just want some coral. I mean, you probably don't get much coral, like, right above the ocean, because, like, a light and such. I'm sure there's deep-sea coral, though. I don't want to go too far with it, I just want it to look cool. It's all I ever want, is for it to look cool. Oh, my giddy lemons. Okay. Whew. Oh, it's benthic, not pelagic. I knew that. It's fine. Okay, we're only going to put two in. What we're going to do... Oh, right. Okay. No, you don't. You're fine. Benfic. I'm going to find some other creatures we can put in here just to... Are we putting some of our fine tooths and stuff like that? Just generally... No. How big's a giant squid? It's pretty giant, right? It's probably too big. I just want some other creatures in here, kind of, to increase the atmosphere. Hold on. Okay, I think this might look really cool, and it only took 11 minutes. Let's go have a little look. I do like the aquarium. There's something to be said about building big zoos. We could still build a big zoo, but maybe just without a theme, you know? I don't really know, guys. I might be completely off mark, and maybe we should keep doing this forever. I just think the other idea might be a better one. We shall see. Da 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 da. Will you ever manage to get back home? Anyways, we're here to... Oh, no, wait, can't do this. I need to make sure it looks as good as it possibly can be before I embark upon this. Oh, how dark and spooky. I've missed a bit over there. Goblin shark! It's cool, right? I don't think they like it. I'm gonna make it a little bit deeper. I don't want it to be too deep because you need to be able to see inside, basically. It's not the right button. Meow. There we go. Let's give that a go, see if they're happier with that. It's ruined my stony stuff though. Hey, is that Dumbo Octopus? Creepy little fish. I like that one, actually. And there's our goblin sharks. And I once again forgot to put the roof back on. How you doing, buddy? It's cool, I think. I like the octopus more than pretty much anything else in it, though. The octopus is my favourite thing. Look at him, he's adorable! Pretty cool. You are like my favourite. I love you. I don't even know what you are. Is that the frilled shark? The goblin sharks are just kind of freaky. We need to get inside. I'm pretty sure this is the only way. Geronimo! Bleh. Oh, I missed. Ow. Really? Geronimo! Bleh. Yay! Okay. I'm going in. I was going to go buy a tank light, but you know what? It's meant to be like deep sea and spooky, so this is actually more appropriate. It's pretty cool. Oh, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Even seahorses kind of look creepy. I mean, these look creepy anyway because they've got these black dead eyes. They look like, I don't know, like an Asian horror film person, Samara or something. You know where they've got black eyes and then it kind of leaks outwards into their face a little bit? That's kind of what the seahorses are rocking right now. creepy. Everything's creepy with this sound effect. And this darkness. Also, goblin sharks are always creepy. Also weird. Okay, I'm going to go look for your friend, because you're annoying me. This one's really cool. The animation is slick. Look at it. Meow. Like a ninja. Look at that. It's a goblin shark in the distance. If it wasn't being all weird and bouncing around, it would look really, really cool. I think it's the exhibit's probably a bit too small. Goblin shark is not that small a creature. But still. Hey, you doing, little fang tooth? Chilling? Oh. I am the spookiest creature of them. Fear me, child! Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. You run away from me. You will fear the best in slot shark. Best in shark? I wonder if this is what dying feels like. Oh my god, no. You see a light and you also see terrifying sharks in your facial regions. Can confirm. Okay. I'll put the roof back on. it's a nice little exhibit. I don't know, I feel like this is the thing with building like this as well. Building like this, it's just, there's a lack of control when you're trying to fit things in themes and in pre-existing areas and stuff like that. And frankly, guys, I want Zoo Tycoon 2 to go forever. And like, as new animals come out, we can play with the new animals instantly and stuff like that. On the other hand, there's loads of stuff I want to play. We've done Zoo Tycoon 2 loads and loads. So it being this sort of regular series that we do two, three times a week, and it's part of like a longer chain, probably doesn't fit that well anymore. I kind of like the idea of just labeling as Zoo Tycoon 2, custom exhibits, and we just build some cool stuff. Let me know what you think in the comments, though. I don't like doing anything like this without talking to you guys first, but we've built a very cool little goblin shark exhibit today. It's creepy as all balls, and that's all I ever really wanted. Creepy as balls, that's all I've ever wanted. Thank you very much for joining me as per usual and for all the support on the series, regardless of everything I just said throughout this entire episode. I hope you are enjoying it. I do think the aquarium looks quite nice. I think we need some plant life here and there, but this, like, imagine there's a roof there and some plants there. It's quite a nice looking area, isn't it? I think it looks pretty baller. Nobody is going down here. I think the rocks are blocking them in somehow, but it doesn't really make sense to me. We're checking in my penguins. Oh, the baby bird in forever! Oh my god, no! That's way too cute. Oh, that's actually unbearably cute. Look at him waddling around the... I'm in love. I'm actually in love. Is this what it feels like to be in love? Have I never been in love until this point in my life? And now I am, because I've seen this baby penguin. Oh no! Stop it! Stop it! Stop! I can't take it. Oh my god! You are the worst zookeeper in the world. Seriously. I mean, I know there's a lot of penguins, but... Jesus Christ. Oh, I can't take it. I can't. Are they different colours? Are they all brown? Very shiny. That's upsetting. That is actually upsetting. Let's go check on our other creatures very quickly. Oh, maybe we're all baby turtles by now. Common fangtooth was attacked and killed. Oh, that's good. Woo! Yeah. I quite like this exhibit as well. I think this has got a really nice feel to it. Oh, baby turtle, look at it. Look at the little turtle. Look at the little turtle. How is that not the cutest thing in all of human history? That looks really good, doesn't it? The whole thing looks... This is really nice. I'm very proud of myself. I'm very talented human being. And let's go check in on our otters quickly, who have multiplied, to say the least. And dropped feces absolutely goddamn everywhere. Bebe. Filled Shark 2 was attacked and stopped murdering each other. Oh, okay, we're gonna end it there. Thank you very much for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.